Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Chocolate from FLn'C, and we back in this BS, sir, skis. You already know what it is when it's just me on the mic. Songs in a month. Got a new 8 for y'all for July. Delayed. I know I talk about it like almost every video, but we gonna get back on the timing, you feel me? But we are here with a new 8. Hopefully y'all enjoy. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully you guys, hopefully I'm putting y'all on. Get in the comments with it. Let me know. Shout out to those who be interacting with the reels, you know what I'm saying? But those are just the clips, though. Pull up to the YouTube to, like, get the full experience, you know what I'm saying? Like, get the whole 8. I post the whole 8, but I don't post the whole 8, though, you feel me? But, hey, we back with it. New 8, let's just hop right in, as you guys can see. Ice Spice did it first with Central C. You know what I'm saying? This was a banger when this first came out. I'm not saying the whole album was heat. We talked about it on the pod. Go peep that. It's a nice bot, man. I like the beat a lot. Central C did his thing on it. They both did their thing on it. It's just a groovy bop. This is the type of like realm that Ice Spice should stay in. Like, you do this really great, so like maintain that. I like it a lot. You guys probably heard already. If not, I'm putting y'all on. You know what I'm saying? I'm putting y'all on. Let's just get to it, eh? If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. Uh-huh. I don't care because he did it first. I don't want them niggas in our business. I'm like, baby, you know you the realest. I'm like, fuck it, I know he gon' spend. I'm with Dottie and her thotty friend. He like, fuck it, we fucking his friends. That beat goes crazy. Hold on. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. All right. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. Listen. I don't care because he did it first. I'm selective. Who do I get with? Time out, because the accent goes crazy. I'm not gonna lie, I don't really when it comes to like UK drill or London rap in general, like I don't listen to that heavy, you know what I'm saying? I let it slide here and there. But Central C, man, like I said, he sounds good on this song. I don't listen to Central C a lot. I don't, but this probably might be the only song I have Central C on, to be honest. Am I asleep? Put me on to Central C if I'm asleep. I guess we gon' see it like 16 seconds. If I went caught for all of the times I got caught, I'd have about 16 felons. I keep coming with stupid excuses like I was juiced and tripped on felons. I don't care. Cause he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. Alright. I ain't tripping the grip of Alright. I don't care, cause he did it first. Whatever they sample this from, I don't know where the sample's from. I gotta search that up actually. But the beat is nice. Bars is whatever. Like, you know what I'm saying? They just float on that beat, had fun with it. The music video showed that they had fun with it as well. Their first, though, by Central C and Ice Spice. You know what I'm saying? This was one of the singles to her album, Y2K. You go peep that. We'll be on to the next, though, as you guys can see. Ooh. K-Tronada. Still with Charlotte Day Wilson. And Charlotte Day Wilson, I've talked about before. I like her a lot. But it's nice that she's getting the recognition of some greats. This is off K-Tronada's album, Timeless, dropped this year. And yeah, man, this is probably my, probably one of the standouts. One of the standouts off this album. Probably my favorite. But it's a good listen. It's a good listen. I like the song a lot. The piano adds to it. Let's get it. Let me know how you feel. Ooh. If you got headphones, you just heard he added an extra bass on there. If you listen and headphones aren't a whip, I know you could hear it. Right there. Listen. I still love you, baby. Okay. She sounds great. I love the vocals. Ooh. What do y'all think? Yo, amazing vocals. Compliments the beat really well, and the beat's unique, but you know, in itself, again with the piano, the little chimes. I love it, man. I love it. Shout out Charlotte Day Wilson, man. I'm gonna keep going. Groovy. We still love me too. The beat came back in again, but yo. K-Tronada, Charlotte Day Wilson. The song is called Still, off the album Timeless. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. I really like that a lot. Go peep the album if this interests you. But we on to the next song. 24/7 like 7-Eleven. Hey, you saw shit. Hey, yo, Zay47 Lentils. He dropped a little, four pack called One Take Jake in July. Zay stay dropping, salute, you know, they always work in the whole BSM Mafia, Blue Strip Mafia, yeah. 24/7, like seven. Yo, stop. Lentils, man. When it comes to Zay, I always talk about his beat selection. I love his beat selection, and this song is gonna go to show. His beat selection goes crazy, and he flows over. It's a real calm, chill. It's a chill four pack, low key. Like, I really like this four pack a lot. I really do. One take, Jake again. But Lentils by Zay. Let's just get to it, huh? Salute. Find us out the west, and if they don't show respect, leave them on it. Next. Leave them on it. Next. Look. Yeah. Who the fuck is a one-hit wonder? Get to the Skrilla like plunder. Uh-huh. I was dozing off during this session. I'm really that nigga, like, that's my confession. Damn bitch, ask that. Yo, doing his thing. Again, that beat is really captivating. Simple, but captivating, and he's flowing. Salute, bro. Yo, a really good four pack. Let me continue. Elected, they mobbing, but not no Sopranos. Them niggas falsetto. They Bambi's mom in the meadow. Wrong move, get them gone. Uh-huh. Presto. 6-2-3 plus P special move when I press those. If you know, then you know, get the memo. Wolverine, bro, they stay with the metal. Yo, man. Shout out Zay47. Lentils again off One Take Jake, a little four pack. Again, great beat selection, and Buddy did his thing with the bars, you know what I'm saying? Float on that really well. Oh, I might have to hit Buddy up. You're like, where's that beat from? What's the sample for it? Like, it's real nice, man. Real nice. Again, salute to the whole BSM. Moving on to the next, as you see it. I doubt I'm putting anybody on, but yo, Can You Stand the Rain by New Edition. I found this song. I'm pretty sure I've heard it before, but it definitely got resurgence because of the GTA memes that be coming out with the YNs, the YNS, you know what I'm saying? The young, it's mad funny, but this song is really catchy. Can You Stand the Rain by New Edition. I don't need to say much. If I didn't put you on, I'm not surprised if I am putting you on. Welcome. Album dropped 1987 called Heartbreak. Shout out to them guys, man. What's going on, shawty? How you doing on this fine night, fine evening, fine morning, whatever's for you? Hope you're enjoying yourself, taking care of yourself, staying hydrated, taking care of your mental. But I got a question for you. I'm gonna let my boy sing it to you, all right? Let's get it. Body. Tell me, baby, can you stand the rain? Ooh. Yo, they sound amazing. They sound amazing. Background vocals doing its thing. All of them are doing their thing. Lyrics, you know what I'm saying? Real R&B, real passion, you know? Amazing. Amazing, amazing. Matter of fact, I got to check the producer on this. You know, I got to do that. Produced by Jimmy Jam, Terry Lewis. Amazing job. Y'all don't feel the soul? Y'all don't feel that? I'm jamming right now. Speaking of facts, though, can you stand the rain? Can you stand the bad days with me? I'll do whatever. Ooh. The background on that. Shout out to Adlibs, yo. Shout out to Adlibs. Good Adlibs really make a song. You know what I'm saying? Like, they don't go unnoticed when it comes to me, at least. I love Adlibs. They about to get to it, though. You hear it? So many elements to music, so many elements to song. There's just a lot of things that carry, like, whoa, like that in the background right now is hitting great. Like, it hits. Like, yeah, they're saying stuff, but the background, like, certain stuff just stick out to certain people. It all depends on your ears. And that's why, like, you know, when people say, like, oh, we don't listen to music the same, or just everybody listen to music different, like, you're gonna hear stuff I might not hear, I'm gonna hear stuff you might not hear. It's just crazy. Can you? That was a question I had to ask y'all, ladies. Shout out to New Edition. Help me get that question across. There's no skippable parts of this almost 5 minute song. It's a great all around. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Hopefully, maybe I'm putting y'all on, maybe I'm not, but it's an amazing song, timeless, classic. But we on to the next though.
Should be drinking all in, I'm already half dead, give a fuck, I'm a gangster, I'm thug.
Yeah, hold on. Hate Me by Lil Yachty and Ian. Lil Yachty's been on a run, you know. This song is amazing. The video for this was fire. Shout out Cole Bennett. A lot of people hate on Ian. I don't really listen to the guy like that. I probably only heard two songs for real. But they both went crazy on this song. I don't care. It's fire all around. They both did their thing. Yachty did his thing. The beat goes crazy again. Video goes crazy. It's just one of the songs. I had this on heavy rotation when it first came out. And still do to this day. Produced by Child Boy. I'm going to say that early on because the beat is fire. Yeah. Put your headphones on. Play this shit in the whip. If I face me another, I die here. On, I ain't playing about none. Once, when it's game time, jumping clutch. First thing in the morning, blunt. First thing in the morning, I jump off the porch, head straight to the porch, get the driver like somebody chasing. One time for the hoes I'm saving. One time for the hoes that hate me. Two times for the hoes that hate me. I don't know if it's smart. I stay here.
I don't know if I want that maybe.
I don't know if I find my way back.
I ain't never gonna buy
my way in.
I ain't never gonna
bow to no man.
I don't care who the fuck
you came with.
I don't care what the fuck your name is.
What? My chrome unfindable. Like a demi AA and I threw it away. What?
Open the first black hair like Obama. Okay, let's see that thunder. On the plane, we took drugs under.
It concrete the gang, hey. I'm the same old kid.
I gotta grow up now. I'm a grown up now.
Yo, this song is so fire. I've been pause it. Yo, this song is great. And I don't know if y'all like the karaoke or not, but that's just me feeling the song, yo. Like, the song is great. Like I said, I've been at this rotation, so I'm a bump to it every single time. Like, I can't fake it. I cannot fake it. Let me know what y'all think, though. Again, Yachty gets this little hate thing or whatever, but I don't care, bro. He's been on a solid run since Poland drop, and I'm going to keep saying it. I'm going to salute. Beat hard. I think they did their thing with the lyrics. Hate Me by Lil Yachty and Ian. I'm not mad at what Ian did. Fire. You know what I'm saying? But on to the next, though, as you can see. Favorite producer, man. Top tier producer. Sango. Be Patient, Grow Daily off of his album North Volume 2. This is just instrumental. He's used this sample that he's using right now in other songs. I think that's why I like it a lot. He just finds a way to like flip it. But just enjoy this little instrumental, you know, something like something quick. Be patient, grow daily. I like that message. And yeah, man, I listen to this here and there. It got me through some days, you know. I like it, keeps me calm. Spit a little something. Listen, I'm psych. Again, this is something real calm. Help me through some days, yo. Nice instrumental. Be Patient, Grow Daily by Sango, again off his North Volume 2. But we on to the next, though. Shout out Sango. On to the next. Ooh, whoa. Smooth beat. Back to the 2000s. This is the guy, 50 Cent, Rider Music. This is off the album The Massacre, off the album The Massacre in 2005.
Cruise. It's the taste of my life. Spit ain't sweet. Mm-hmm. I pull my heart out to the sounds of the drums and the beat. I keep my circle nice and small.
I don't fuck with these clown niggas.
In the race for the cheese, I run laps around niggas. As soon as I step on stage, the crowd applauds.
The beat. Produced by High Tech, did his thing. The vocals there, the little background vocals that just added, like, that's what attracted me to the song. I don't want to take away from what he's rapping about his lyrics. That's what attracted me to the song originally, is the beat.
I read somewhere, I'm homophobic shit.
Going through the hood, there's mad niggas on my
dick. Now we can get hostile, or we can do this smooth.
This is what you call ride of music. Let's ride into it.
Come on, let's ride. I can show you how
smooth, man.
We ride to that ride of music.
Head bopper.
On the low, I don't fuck like.
like half of Hollywood. Had your favorite actress on your favorite shows. In my favorite position, you know how it goes.
I believe it. That's Dick Ryan.
This is when doves cry. This is what it looks. Ice dripping on my neck. Hands gripping on the set. Full tripping through a set. You can get your ass wet. Cards missing up my deck. Screws loose, show respect.
Ooh.
You try to come at me, kid, your ass better come correct.
Okay. Switch up. Yo, okay.
Zoning. Guess this is how it feels to be rich.
Homie.
You hustling backwards if you're chasing a bitch.
Stupid.
Chase the paper, they come with the shit. I'm falling.
Facts. I like that bar a lot.
Homie, you hustling backwards if you're chasing a bitch. Stupid. Chase the paper, they come with the shit. Stunner had your homies burning rest in peace candles. As wise men speak, I listen and learn. A man dies, a baby's born. My nigga, the world turns. Rappers, I make them
niggas every day, be.
Show you
how we do it, huh?
Let's go.
Shout out to that 50 Cent, yo. Rider Music off the Massacre. Came out 2005. I mean, I don't know if I'm putting y'all on. I got put on. Great song. I like it a lot. On to the next, though. You see it. Dear April, Side A Acoustic by Frank Ocean. I don't know why this took so long to be on my songs of the month, because it's not on any previously. But this song hit this year. I forget when. And this was mid-July, but I think it just played on shuffle, and I was like, yo, I forgot how great this song was. I think I first heard the song during COVID. I remember playing this in the basement, like, on the surround sound. Parents gone is mad early in the morning. I was up all night, like 6-7 o'clock, just playing this. It just hit. Vocals go crazy. It's a good song, man. I'm not gonna say no more. I don't know if this is a sleeper when it comes to the Frank Ocean community. Probably not. But if I'm putting you guys on, welcome. A great song. Dear April, Frank Ocean. Let's get to it.
Dear April.
Ooh.
Are you watching him? Are you watching him dance?
Produced by Frank Ocean and Daniel Aged. Aged. I don't know how you pronounce it. But a real simple, again, it's acoustic, so it's not going to be too much on the production side, but vocals are amazing, and the little guitar chords, guitar string, fire. I'm gonna show you guys my favorite part when it comes up.
If you could take two strangers
leaning left and right,
it made us new, it took us through,
take us through it, and wake us up again. Ooh. The guitar, yo, I don't know, guitar or bass, it might be both, but it's amplified. Yo, listen to this with headphones or in your car, a good stereo system. The surround, I vividly remember how it sounded onto the surround sound.
Like
the little scratch that they do on the guitar thing when they move up or down. Love that. And I'm peeping in the headphones. This part right here sounds different than what it did just like 30 seconds ago. Like now it sounds like, you know what I'm saying, studio. But before it sounded like I was in the room with the guy. Hold on. Big difference. That's where the switch happens. Now it sounds like just regular. I hope you guys peeped it. And it went back. My favorite part right here.
And what we had can't be the same now. But you will make something.
Again.
Just like you made me new.
It's like you.
Just like you woke me up.
Amazing. Woke me up. Amazing. Like, round of fucking applause. Frank Ocean, Dear April, Side A Acoustic. Amazing. Still hits the same. Doesn't get old. It does not. But that is the 8. You know, ended on a somber tone. But a good one, yeah. July, Songs of the Month. Yes, this was that. Thank you for tuning in. A new 8. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know which one's your favorite. Let me know which one's your least favorite. And yeah, until next time. August, September coming up. I promise. I appreciate y'all. I enjoy y'all. Sorry. I appreciate y'all. Actually, I do enjoy y'all. I enjoy the company. I enjoy the company. I enjoy the support. We appreciate the support. Thank you for listening. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for tapping in. Yeah. I'm grateful. Don't take this for granted. You know, I really don't. Until next time, though, in case we don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, good night, and good morning. What does James do?